I was laying down on the couch in my front room. Me and my friend just got through playing cards. He went to bed, I went to bed, I blew out all the candles. The next thing I know, my dog's licking me in my face. I get up, I see the smoke, I start hollering for my friend. He jumps up, is like, what's wrong? And he sees the smoke. I mean, we just bolted for the front door trying to get all the animals out. I guess we left one behind. He didn't make it.
So it was just the two of you at home?
Just the two of us.
What kind of animals do you have?
I have a little Chihuahua. She said, I believe she was looking out for me tonight.
So the dog's kind of a hero then?
Dog's a hero. She licked me in my nose a couple of times, and she's the one, I popped up and I seen the smoke. Her name's Sadie. She's an angel right now. She really is.
So what other pets do you have?
I have three cats and a bird. They didn't get the bird either. It was my daughter's bird. That's it.
So one of the cats and one of the birds, or the bird didn't make it?
Bird didn't make it, cat didn't make it. Yeah, he's going to be all right. He's tough. We'll make it through somehow.
Did he have smoke inhalation
or what? Yeah, he breathed a little bit in. We got out in time, though, thank goodness.
So what did it look like when you got out?
I don't know. I started running to my neighbor's house and started knocking on the doors, trying to get them up, let them know my house was on fire. And I look up and it's just... I see smoke. I can't believe it. It's gone, everything.
So do you have any idea how it started?
The candle, I don't know. They shut my lights off this morning. I was trying to use light so I could see. I know I put them all out, man. But evidently I missed one, and this is what happens.